Hello and welcome back to Metabase. This short video will show you how to connect variables in SQL queries to filter widgets in a dashboard to give users more control over what they see. To start, let's create a SQL query using the sample data that ships with Metabase. A simple select will tell us how many customers are in the people table. If we only want to look at California, we can add a where clause, but suppose we want users to be able to count the number of customers in whatever state they want. If we replace the string CA with a made-up name in double curly brackets, Metabase understands that we want to create a variable. We can choose the type, we'll leave it as text for now. We can give it a label, and we can tell Metabase whether the value is required or not. We'll say yes and set the default value to California. If we run the query without filling in a value, we get the default. There are 90 customers in California. But if we enter a different state code, like Washington, and rerun the query, we get the number of customers in that state. Let's save our changes. And then create a new dashboard. And add our query to it. What we see is the result with the default setting. If we go to the upper right and click the filter icon, we can select a location filter and then choose state to add a widget to the dashboard that will let users select the state they want. We'll call it state. We won't bother giving it a default value, but then we will come over here to the card, look at column to filter on, and change that to the state. Let's say done and save our dashboard. Now we have the default value in the query, but we can change it by typing in this widget. Let's take a look at the number of customers in Florida or in New York. If we go back to our question, we can make this filter optional. Let's open the question in the editor, take a look at variables, and untoggle required. If we do this, we have to wrap the where in double square brackets to tell Metabase it's optional. Let's clear the value California and run the query. 2,500 users in the database. Let's go back and add Oregon. 40 users in the database. We can also remove the filter entirely, in which case, we're back to seeing all of the users. Filters like this let you explore data in a controlled fashion. If you'd like to know more about basic filters, please read the tutorial or check out our excellent documentation. And if you'd like more videos like this one, please give us a thumbs up or subscribe to our channel. Thank you.